alive.
That's what I said.
I told you when you picked that kid up, you should have delivered him like we had to do. He was cargo. You have always been soft on him.
You're the only one I've been soft on.
How about you just hum your tune now, boy? Rock fell on Dano when he was a boy. Now, I love him in spite, but I would never give him a working gun.
Hold up, stop. Mary's your kin. My guess is you know her pap's name. Old Caleb White, God rest his soul.
You see, I had a photograph.
Maybe you know the unusual circumstances to Mary's Uncle Lydon's demise.
Everybody what's kin knows that story?
Can't say I do.
Ever hear of Sanderson B?
I've heard of Sanderson B. We played peewee football together.
And mine's up here been abandoned since before I was born. Sanderson B shaft is one of them. 171 foot vertical entry. That's gonna be your final resting place.
Cousin Mary told us all about you. Turns out I remember your daddy. He's a son of a bitch.
You get no argument there.
He used us. He used our blood ties to your mama to have us move his drugs up and down our mountain. But you're moving me right now. What's this?
A note. Bequeathing the property to you. In case I don't make it down.
That sounds up on everything. We can start laying down tracks.
Thanks, but I need to hear him first. I want to remic that guitar.
Dude, that sound says top 10.
Yeah, just why I don't like it.
Hold up in there, guys.
Your rookie producer just blew 2 hours. I've got an all-star band out there that hasn't played a note.
That mean you're actually ready to roll?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Take another 5, people.
Nice to be reminded why I do this for a living.
Yeah, she's something else.
I was talking about you, man.
I'm gonna make it simple for you. Either take the $100 and go comfortably, or I have to pull, and in which case I can't really promise anything after that. I got a predicament here, Eli. You see, I was a bit of a problem child, as you might have imagined.